Lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby. In case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Ladies?
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it. Thank you.
Datuk. Bangsat.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance got in blonde. Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's dropping blind! Go, go, what do I do?
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, Shedbird! Here I come! Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
You robbed the wrong man, mate. Fellow with dangerous friends.
Detente!
Tenga su exuberancia, señor.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive! Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Ah! We've arrived.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meet no Welshman, deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time, till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Can't cover his back alone!
Bravo!
¡Vienen soldados!
¡Corre!
You're not leaving me.
I'll catch you up.
¡Perro inglés!
¿Puedes despistarnos?
¡No lo perdáis! ¡Es mío! ¡No escapará! ¡Lo tengo justo en la mira!
¡Tengo un disparo claro! ¡Intenta despistarnos!
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. The annual dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is muy mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Thank you.
late.
Yes, sir. See, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Tamparo, take it, Carnes. What fruit this is, Ardiam, Carnes, and Slavar. Mare, have you heard how that could be Captain Mendoza? Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you all.
You must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging? All right, little goat hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. If you like.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
¡Puede pasar!
¡Está rico el suelo!
¡No te escaparás así como así!
¿Es eso, Barbilampiño?
Thank you.
along with this hanging tape, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, man. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, see! We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
See! Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man got the fight last night. He ran. Left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres's man.
Matones y asaltantes, ¿cierto? Pero el crimen de poca monta no parece ser el tema principal. ¿Hay algún motivo oculto mucho más siniestro? Me han incluido en una lista.
jet lag. Onset.
¡Ni los sueños, canalla! ¿Creías que no íbamos a cogerte? ¡Ja!
Thank you.
sí, en Jing.
Creía que lo había visto todo.
¡Te digo! ¡Tú! ¡Vuelve aquí! ¡Maldita sea!
¡Alto! Quiero hablar.
¡Al cuerpo! ¡Yo me vuelvo!
¡No escaparás fácilmente!
¡Aquí está!
Hay mucha voluntad.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.